This is a very common exam, only I'm going to make it my own for both my entertainment and your relaxation. I am going to be brushing, followed by spraying some detangler, and then the initial scalp. A lot of knots. Very good. Okay. So the next part is I am going to, trigger warning, be using the spray bottle followed by a detangler to just prep the mannequin. So just bringing out the bottle, going to spritz and spray. Good. And we're just going to use our fingers to dissolve the water into the strands and then apply it should do it. Sticky fingers. Good. Okay. And now kind of as if we're giving a scalp massage. Going to bring back this big guy. And you're going to hear the knots again. But smoother while brushing. Very, very good. Much smoother. Okay. So she or they are getting just a bit of balding up in this area, but that does not matter. Just wanted to let you know that I know before we commented. But from here on out, we can directly work without getting any hair in the fingernails, which can cause more knotting. So, just pulling these bad boys out. We've got two, count them, two marshmallows, and we're now going to apply them to our hands. Thank you. much easier to work with. See? It's almost as if the hair doesn't stick at all. Just nice and clean. So, now, in order to do the check, I have two items I'm going to be using. A very large spaced comb. I forget the name. Alligator tooth comb or something. I don't know. Remember that time on Tiger King that Joe Exotic intentionally burned down all the footage from the documentary, in which just so happened to be in the same building with all of those alligators, yet we're still standing him as if we want him to get out to continuously herd animals. Well, yeah, I do remember, and so does Pepperidge Farm. So, with that being said, and I'm just going to take the end point to be able to part what we need and peep the scalp for anything that should not be in there, such as lice perhaps, or dandruff, which I personally suffer from. And if we need to look further, I have a little earpick that lights up. Help us to look deeper into their scalp. And in the meantime, we can also use a little clip. There we go. We're peeping the scalp. And so far, so good. We can begin to see a little bit of new growth. So far, so good. So the thickness is usually at the scalp, aka the crown of the skull, and right down here at the butt of the skull. So we would like to use this light. Go ahead and look deeper. As you can see, a lot more thickness here. You can barely even see the parting. just separating the last two parts. Nothing under at the base. So, they appear pretty clean for the first half of the head and the back. So, next, we want to bring this side down, and then I will be taking a look at the top of the scalp. So, we're actually going to be pinning all of this back right here. Okay, very good. Very good. Just everything looks clean so far. It looks clean. A little bit of dandruff in this area right here, which can simply be taken care of with a medicated shampoo and or conditioner. Okay. This is becoming a little difficult now, but that's okay. Again, we are at the butt, the skull, which appears clean as well. We no longer need the clips. So this person, mannequin, usually parts their hair down the middle. So we are going to be checking right up in that area. I'm just going to go ahead and get a little bit closer. That down. Just a moment. Okay. I do believe that they pass this test in regards to the scalp check. They have a clean scalp, a little bit of balding on top, which is normal for their age, and general healthy hair. I personally have very thin hair, but I have thick hair as well. Meaning, it gets very knotty, as it used to be very curly, but with age, those natural curls due to damage to the hair takes away from that, which in turn causes more frizz and more waves, if you will. So, they would have wavy hair, although their natural hair is a thick, straight strand. Thick, straight strand. Thick, straight strand. So, with that being said, remove these. And thank you so much for tuning in to today's simple scalp check. I hope that this video brought you some type of relaxation and or tingles, 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 tingles. And with that being said, know that I love you with all of my person, and I will see you tomorrow, family.